glowing amber. When you activate the warp engines, the deflector dish goes to blue, and the impulse engines go to a reddish yellow. We put about 80 man hours into each one. The paints and pigments are all the exact same paints that we used at ILM on the original filming replicas.
Quick.
Very quick, but it's very nice. I've watched William Shatner for years. His series, the original series, is my all-time favorite.
Yeah, nice guy.
What's your favorite episode?
I don't really have a favorite episode. I just love the whole series, the original.
Right on, yeah, me too.
Yeah.
What about you? You got a favorite episode?
Not a favorite episode, but I have to say the whale movie is not my favorite, but all the rest of them I love, so it's awesome.
What'd you guys have signed here today?
Got my ship.
Oh, is that press people?
Very cool.
That's cool.
Yeah, and I had him sign ship also.
Right on. Where's that going to be displayed at?
It's going in the man cave.
What's it like to meet Michael Dorn?
It was pretty neat. He was a nice guy. It was a good opportunity to meet a celebrity from the Star Trek series. I love coming to these shows. So they've got a lot of good people here today, and he's one I've always wanted to meet.
Yeah, I was from 85 or so. Yeah, and I live in San.
Been here about 10 years.
My brother's in 8. Yes. You weren't there, but. Wow. Kansas City. She got water.